Davor, Leave the World Behind, brauche ich glaube ich nicht zu viel zu sagen. Ja, zu dem Track, der jetzt gerade läuft, der hat wohl alles irgendwo gesprengt. David Guetta mit Akon, Sexy Bitch. Trifft zwar wahrscheinlich auf Hassliebe, aber Tanzfläche voll, Leute gut drauf, passt. They say she needs to slow down. The baddest thing around town. She's nothing like a girl you've ever seen before. Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful. The way that booty moving, I can't take no more. Had to stop what I'm doing so I can pull. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful. Damn, girl. Damn, it's a sexy bitch. A sexy bitch. Damn, it's a sexy bitch. Damn, girl. Damn, it's a sexy bitch. A sexy bitch. Damn, it's a sexy bitch. Damn, girl.
The wake up, every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy bass line is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Bonkers.
Bonkers. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Yeah, man,
in the flow now.
Back then. Back in the day, some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Ja, zu dem Lied hier vor brauche ich, glaube ich, nicht viel zu sagen. Amand von Helden und Dizzy Rascal mit Bonkers. Lustige Geschichte dazu. Schorfnasiger, 17-Jähriger, noch leicht mehlbepudert unter der Nase, kam auf mich zu und meinte, ey, Alter, spiel mal Bonkers. Worauf ich ihn dann ganz lieb